Delphine is
sexy as all shit. The beautiful French femme fatale.
She's gorgeous, you know, she has this little French accent.
Playing a very interesting and dangerous character.
It's villainous and it's Machiavellian.
I think she suits the part perfectly.
My character is Juliette. I was supposed to be the reporter from Nice, and actually is not really that. She's more an intelligence for France, and she's like a spy, kind of.
What about Frank Martin?
He's the connection. I'll stay with him.
Don't waste your energy on this driver. He's not an asset.
He's not just a driver. He's a transporter.
Frank Martin saw as a transporter, and Juliette had to work against him, but at the same time she liked him a lot. And she didn't believe that he can be a bad guy. So it's hard because she's in between Edouard, her boss, and Frank Martin. And she had a little crush for him. It's different, it's like a little bit complicated.
Let me in. Look, I'm having a really bad day. I've been carjacked, had guns pointed at me.
Get in.
She's a tough girl. She's a sensitive girl, but at the same time, she can go a little bit crazy. So that was hard to mix all these things together.
Fuck you! I don't need a fucking lip from your fucking lip.
I think I'm a little bit a tomboy, and also I'm tough, and I like to do the stunt. I like to drive cars. So it's more or less this part I put on Juliette, and I think it worked perfectly. So I'm glad and I'm happy, actually. You make me happy.
Delphine's awesome. She's incredibly professional. She's a lot of fun. And she's a very, very good actress. She's one of my favorites on the show, I have to tell you. She's hilarious to work with. And her characters, I think, is one of the best supporting characters as well, because she's crazy.
You crazy bitch!
At the same time, she's so sweet and innocent and kind of charming, and yeah, she's got a good role here. She's playing it beautifully. She's got a lot going on inside. It's fun to work with her.
Chris is a nice guy. He's very smart, and he works a lot. And you know, sometimes you're tired, and it's hard for me, for example, to speak in English. And he's very patient with me. He helped me 2 years, for example. It's nothing, but it's a lot. At the end of the day, it's a lot. We had a lot of fun together, and we know that's one thing very funny. We know when we have a tough scene or an emotional scene, it's gonna work. Between the two of us, it's gonna work because we are on the same page. Okay, he paid me to say that. I seen the fight, and the cars are pretty good. The crew is really good, the stunts are just super cool. That's really good, actually. And you know what, at the same time, it's like a dance. That's perfect.
You gentlemen need something?
The guy, Momo, who made the stunt, he's amazing, he's creative, he's like a funny, because the fight on the transporter are funny. He used all the things around on set, so he can use like a, I don't know, like a Uber to fight, so that's funny. And it's not just like a fighting with hands like box stuff. Can use a bra, so that's cool, that's quite cool. No, I just did one stance, a smaller one, and that was good.
Get out here.
I lost a lot of hair this day, but it was okay. There's everything. There's like emotional side, there's cars, there's stunt, there's beautiful girl, there's tough girl, there's like every ingredient to make a good cake. It works. Thank you for watching The Transporter. It's gonna be great.